SC from Brooklyn, New York. Wajid Umar ibn Abdul Aziz, may Allah have mercy on him, mean when he is reported to have said the following, as mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, Book of Faith, Chapter 1. And should I live? And should I live, I will tell you about them, so that you may act upon them. And I should die, and should I die, I am not anxious to have your company.
Imam al-Bukhari rahimahullah has Kitab al-Iman. And in the beginning of Kitab al-Iman, he cited several ayats from the Quran, hadith of the Prophet ﷺ, and he also mentioned that famous athar of Umar ibn Abdul Aziz. The people of knowledge, they say, he wouldn't, now, before you even go any further, we have to understand something about Umar ibn Abdul Aziz, walaykum as-salam, and the time in which he lived, how influential and important he was as a person. His knowledge, his political influence and power, what he did for hadith, and the different groups, and the different sectarian schisms, the different jama'at, the different firq that appeared during his era. Everybody understand this? And the different people who had misconceptions and misunderstandings regarding Iman, as we explained in detail in Lu'lu wa Marjan. The Khawarij, the Murji'ah, everybody understand this? So on and so forth. Mu'tazila, the different groups and the different people who had misconceptions and misunderstandings regarding Iman. So, where he lived and how he lived, and also how Umar ibn Abdul Aziz rahimahullah spoke. There are many different mawa'id, many different times in which he exhorted, he admonished his companions, and he spoke to them. And that's one of these issues as well. And he told them that I would tell you some things. Inna lil iman, he says, iman has shara'iya wa sunanan. Everybody understand this? Things that are legislated from iman, things that are recommended from iman, things that you should do. And if I live, if I have the ability, I'll teach you about them. And if I die and I don't have the time, فَمَعْنَا, he says, then I don't have, عَلَى صُحْبَتِكُمْ بِحَدِيثِ. He says, then I'm not anxious to be with you. In other words, there's something deeper than that. Something bigger, something more important. I'm not worrying about you and what you guys are doing. I've passed on. My soul is now in the hereafter. Everybody understand this? I have something more important, something more dangerous. Huh? I have something that's more pertinent than teaching you and telling you something that you should already know. Everybody understand this? Something that you should what? Already know, or something that's clear in the Quran and the Sunnah, and something that I took from the companions that you can take from them as well. Everybody understand this? That's what's the meaning of this athar in Sahih Bukhari. Wallahu alam.